And and like he came to my page, y'all. Like, y'all know how this is. We all start at zero. We all are at zero. Like, he came to my page. He didn't know. Moss was the one that told him to come to my page. She was the one that told him to come to my page. And he came to my page and he was like, it's past the time for the gunny battles, but Moss told me that you was the person I need to come to like talk to about the gunny battles and about your show. And I put him in my show, and I also told him, I was like, hey, you never know, Gunny might need a substitute for the battle games. Like, just go over there, just hop in his box, talk to him, you never know. He did that same day. It was like God sent. Like, he did it the same day, and the same day that he went, I told him, go right now. Like, y'all, a few of y'all were in my page, I think Danita was at that time, but y'all were in my page, and I told him, go over to Gunny's page right now. Go hop in his box right now. Go talk to him right now. And then Gunny was like, hey, I need a substitute. And I told him, I was like, you never know. And it happened the same day, like, literally right after I told him, go right now. Get off my page. Go to Gunny's page. He's live. Go right now. Yeah. I'm trying.
I know. Crow used to always come in my live. You know, he'd get up in my box. He'd talk to me.
That's two.
People not noticed, like, maybe 2 months ago, I found my sister dead on the bathroom floor. And so, you know, he always come over and check on me and make sure I was okay about that. You know, like, you okay, this and that.
She was there.
Yep.
And I would say,
that's not
I want to tell a lot of people, y'all don't take life for granted out
that's
here. The internet beefing, stuff that people do, you hear one day and you go to the bar. This is what I try to tell a lot of people on this app. That's why I know my soul to love everybody. And I want to see everybody succeed on this app. He'll truly be missed.
He showed people that this is possible. He came over to my page. He came over to Gunny page. He ended up being able to come in as a substitute that same month. He won his battle. Then he came back in again. He did a battle again. And after he did a battle again, he did that as well, too. Like, he was persistent. He stayed in it. He told me, he was like, I want to prove this. And he told me, he was like, Rebecca, I'm going to prove to you. He told me, what's up, Goosey baby? He told me, he was like, Rebecca, I'm going to prove to you that I can do this. And I told him, I was like, you know, your motivation, you know how I am, Danita. Your motivation piqued my motivation. Y'all know how I am. Y'all motivation piqued my motivation. Like, let's go.
We used to always talk, and then he told me, he's like, you got to get you a platform. He's like, I done got me a platform. He was so excited about that. He was like, you got to get you a platform. So I told him, I said, well, I'm going to do a singing platform. He was like, He said, don't do the music one. He said, because you don't know about music. You got to know a lot about music. So he was like, but we're going to find something for you to do. He's like, what you like to do? He's like, I got to get with you and see what you really like to do. And it was so. It was so funny when he said it to me, like, no, don't do the music.
Yeah.
And, you know.
He got into the shows. He got into different stuff. I told him.
Yeah.
Try different shows. Try different things, you know. He loved Gunny Battles. He was on Gunny Battles. That was it. You know what I mean? Everything else, he tried all the different stuff. Like, y'all don't understand, like, the advice that we share with each other helps each other.
Yeah.
Like,
Everybody shout out and pray for Mom Peaches too, because like he told me, he was like, he explained his whole situation to me. He was like, but that's my mama, bro. He told me he lost his biological mama. He was like, but Mama Peaches, that's my mama.
Yeah,
and he kept on saying it. He loved her. You know what I'm saying? So we got to stay strong and try to keep her encouraged as well.
Rest in peace, my pretend tag boyfriend.
Yeah, you the girlfriend. So yeah, everybody just pray for all of them. And, you know, like I said, don't take life for granted. If it's any negativity on here to anybody, you go to that person and try to make it better before the end, you know, before it's too late. Just make it better. Because life is too short.
Thank you, Dawn. Hey, man. I'm still make this make sense in my head. Like, I'm an April Fool's baby. I'm just, like, waiting for the moment for something.
You hear me? Like, that part. Like,
I mean, he really just wanted to get himself known, you know, by so many people. And that's what I always try to do. I go around to different people's lives.
That's why y'all got that box.
So known.
And everybody got a chance to, that's my crow.
That's my crow.
Mine too.
That's my crow.
We hey, he all of our crow. But yeah.
At this point.
He was fly for his birthday. He was. He was. He was fly for his birthday. That's why, like, for real, y'all, like, we gotta make sure that, you know, no matter what's going on out here in this world, like, y'all, like he said earlier, like, the beefing, all the other stuff that's going on, like, that's so stupid right now. That's so stupid right now. Like, with all the stuff that we got going on in real life, period.
Yeah, and it's like people don't want to see other people get further than somebody else. You just got to learn the jealousy or the hate, period. I mean, when I go up in the battles, you know, everybody is so itching about the battles. When I go up in the battles, it's fun. It's fun for me. I love it. You know, it's a different experience. It's more just being out there, you know?
We just had our battle.
No
pushing
or no lose.
Yeah, we just had our battle with each other. It was awesome.
Yes, we did, and we enjoyed ourselves. Yeah, it wasn't even a battle for us, y'all.
That was just two friends just doing a versus, literally.
Yes, that part. That's how we looked at it, you know? A lot of other people was taking it. I know some people on here that want to be very vindictive over it, but hey, this is two friends. All right.
Mm-hmm.
I have people that I grow bonds with on here. And it ain't about when I walk away from tag, I say
it don't matter about all the battles, right, and all that stuff, like it,